Here's another one. This is clever. Was a young man of Nepal who had a hexhydronical ball. The sum of its weight plus his what's it times eight is his phone number. Give him a call. Hello. Here's one from Jim Davison. Yeah, Jim Davison. Long, thin comedian. Short, thin comedian. This is disgusting. A policeman from Old Clapham Junction had a penis that just wouldn't function. For the rest of his life, he pleased his wife with a dollop of snot on his truncheon. I won't read you the really disgusting one, but it's really disgusting. This is a good one. Was a young lady from Gorton who had a long and a shorten. To make up for that, she had a bleeding great fat and a fart like a 500 Norton. Right, back to the ads.